Do you have all 382 items yet? I know I don't, but you can get one if you feast with the Tuskar. You want to go to the Azure Span, down here in the bottom left corner where I am right now, and it is actually vital that you come at the right time. How do you know it's the right time? I personally use Wowhead. You can also check the map in game, but that's a little bit more annoying. Wowhead, the starting page of Wowhead, if you scroll down a little bit, and you have featured selected, or I guess Dragonflight selected also works, it will show you ongoing events. And the community feast is what it's called right here. You can see in 2 hours and 59 minutes, the cooking begins again. And you really, really want to be on time because it's only a short window. I believe it's 15 minutes. So make sure that you are actually on time. Okay, you made it here. You are on time. You are ready to cook with the Tuskar. What to do now? You walk down here to this NPC, Pleaky. You accept his quest. He's going to give you this weekly quest. Perform 5 tasks in the community feast. Well, as you can see, there's a bunch of people here already. Very easy to complete this event. You simply walk close and then you get your orders from Big Kinnok. This is this guy over here. And that is already the quest. It's going to be these 5 tasks that you need to complete during the feast. A lot of them are just hitting random mobs that are going to be spawned here. So a lot of the time just standing here and AoEing is going to be enough. Sometimes you have to walk around a little bit, kick some fish back into the soup, or you have to buy some milk, I believe, from an NPC over here in this tent. Not too complicated, it's going to be very easy to complete. And at the end of the feast, so the quest is going to already give you the item that you want from this soup pot here. But at the end of the feast, there's going to be another big rare mob that's going to spawn. Everybody's going to kill it, and it's going to give you a little bit of reputation and some resources as well. The most important thing comes from the weekly quest, though. The big item that's going to help you increase your item level, especially in the beginning of Dragonflight now. So make sure that you pick up the weekly quest, and that you get this done every week. It's going to be very lucrative in the beginning. That's all I have for today. Thank you for watching. Until next time, see you all later. Peace out.